Yeah, it's, you know, personal family matters, and I think that it's so important to remain present and to, you know, family comes first. And so, you know, it's been a difficult couple of days, but it's amazing to be here and to be a representation for ballet in this way.
The ballet tells the story of the four realms, how your mother discovered our world.
I just think it's so special that as a black ballerina, I'm gonna, you know, my character's gonna live on forever in this film, and eventually little kids are gonna look at that and say, like, oh, that's what a ballerina looks like, rather than me being different and being the black ballerina. And so I think that it's so amazing that the cast is as diverse as it is. I do a performance within the movie, so it's kind of just like one scene. And then at the end of the credits, there's another little video we shot. So I'm like, everyone stay in your seats, because okay, there's more dancing at the end.
Good tease. Nice.